Rachel, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. But I'm hoping I can keep it together. I'm excited to see her.
I'm looking forward to seeing his face the first time that he sees me. That's what I'm looking for.
I just want to say that I love you, and I'm happy that the day is finally here. I know it's been a little bit of a bumpy road here and there, but I'm happy it's here, and it couldn't be anyone else that I would want to spend the rest of my life with. So.
The symbolic vows that you are about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know those things that we promised and hoped and dreamed? Well, I meant it. Every word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you've been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these last few years. Now, so say a few words to take you across a threshold of life. And things will never quite be the same between.
We're both very lucky to have parents that are still together and a family that has been very supportive to both of us.
I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To honor and to respect you.
To laugh and cry with you.
I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
For after these vows, to say to the world, this is my husband, this is my wife.